The reputation of the office of the presidency. He is, I think, the most divisive president we've ever had in the Oval Office. He is.
Oh, what the heck? Oh, damn. Charmin?
Because you're so full of shit, Vinny. Well, they want you to wipe your ass right now.
Well, basically,
hatred and animosity and misunderstandings among Americans.